Shipping Container Build Part 3. Let's see what we got done.